the World Series. Only other time that's happened, 2002. Nobody cares how you get here. These two teams have marched to this World Series and played to a draw through six. Strike two on Hosmer.
Now, I like the 0-1 pitch to the Hosmer up and in. It gives him a different look, a fastball up. You know, as a hitter, you're looking to get a ball up. But it also, if Kane was running on that pitch, it gave Buster a great position to set up a throw. Then they came back with the changeup. So now,
fouls it back here. Hunter goes up there, ready. Seems like to jump out of his shoes. He's 10 out of 23 in this World Series. He's only struck out twice. He's been a deadly two-strike hitter. And 435, 323 overall this postseason. There's a strike. It's in the ticket.
Every World Series, there's a player that kids in the backyard go, this guy's really good. Hunter Pence, I think a lot of kids are going to start hitting like Hunter in the backyard of football games. He has been impressive in this series.
Even with that awkward approach, even he laughs out of it. Left side, big shot. And it's 2-1 with nobody out here in the second inning for the Giants. Another base hit for Hunter Pence.
The hammer one.
Here's a 1-1. Hard hit, fire. And they count 1-2.
That's the ball one time he did. Yeah, they wanted to get it in, and they actually ended up leaving out a little bit more than the ones he's been swinging through.
That's the one time he did get the barrel out there. Pablo Sandoval, trail runner is Hunter Pence. If the ball gets shot into the gap, Hunter Pence will be running up the back of Pablo Sandoval. Here is a 2-2. Hard hit, base hit, right side. Sandoval will hold at third. The bases are loaded on a base hit by Brandon Belt.
Hitter changes everything, how you navigate through jams. We watch guys in San Francisco pitch out of jams like this because they can get to the pitcher's spot. Not happening today.
Of course, in the right field, Aoki will make the catch, tagging and scoring Sandoval. Tagging going to third is Hunter Pence, and the Giants lead 1-0 here in the second. Morris delivers the run. Sandoval scores after reaching on the hit by pitch.
Great approach by Morris, not trying to roll over. Take what they give you. Drove the ball the opposite way and picked up the run.
So Hudson likes it. Morris, a difficult match.